Natapos ang 67 anyos na Pinay na si Ruthie Veeder ang kanyang ikalimang Boston Marathon.
Basically, I just had fun today. I just like knowing in my head that I cannot really race it. I cannot run fast. I just took my time, soak it all in, enjoy the experience.
Ang Tubong Manila na nagsimulang tumakbo na siya'y 57 years old na ay natapos ang 26.2 miles ng marathon, buhat ang watawat ng Pilipinas.
Gaano kahalaga yan sa'yo to represent the Philippines like that?
That's really special. I think today's run is really special.
Ngayong taon ang 50th anniversary ng 1972 Boston Marathon, kung saan nagkaroon ng kauna-unahang babaeng participant. Si Veeder ay isa sa 12,000 na mga babaeng lumahok sa taong ito.
It was hard, but I did it, you know? So it was worth the... here! See? Can you see how good?
It looks great.
It looks great.
Nakumpleto na si Veeder ang 5 sa 6 na World Marathon Majors. Kabilang na dito ang Boston, London, Berlin, Chicago, at New York.
So my goal right now, I told Royce, is like, I guess I just have to continue running until I get into Tokyo, and I will complete my World 6 Marathon Major.
Balak niyang tumakbo sa marathon na yon sa 2023. Para sa TFC News, Jared Bray, ABS-CBN News.